Ladies and gentlemen, the Speaker of the United States House of Representatives, the Honorable Paul Ryan.
Please be seated. Good afternoon, everybody. It is a privilege to welcome you to the grandest hall in Washington for an even grander occasion, as we award the highest civilian honor that this body can bestow. I'm honored to be joined today by President Donald Trump and Vice President Mike Pence, as well as Senator Elizabeth Dole and Second Lady Karen Pence. I'd also like to welcome all of our congressional leaders and so many familiar faces that I see here in the audience. Today, it is my honor to say that pursuant to S-1616, we award the Congressional Gold Medal to the soldier, the legislator, and the statesman from Kansas, Senator Bob Dole. The Congressional Gold Medal is one of our oldest traditions. Since its founding, our country has been ushered beyond the threshold of greatness by individuals of unrivaled courage. Bob Dole is one of those giants. For the man from Russell, it was always a question of what could he do for others, be it on the front lines of World War II or within the halls of Congress. Bob Dole always stood by what is just and what is right. He was a resounding voice for the hungry, and he was a resounding voice for those with disabilities, negotiating some of the biggest reforms that our social programs have ever seen. He's also proven himself to be one of the greatest allies Americans' veterans will ever know. In 1999, he stood in this very place to dedicate that very flag for our prisoners of war and those missing in action. Bob Dole has never stopped fighting for those who fight for us. He is as honorable as they come. It is this kind of an American hero, the selfless, staunch defenders of those who cannot defend themselves, who do not always get the recognition that they deserve. So today, may this celebration mark not only all he has done for those in this room, not only all that he has done for those watching at home, but all he has done and the impact that he has made for those who don't even realize that it was he who made it. Senator Dole, because of you, America is much better. On behalf of Congress and all Americans, thank you and God bless. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the presentation of the colors, the performance of our national anthem, and the retiring of the colors.